Hi kids, good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Welcome back to our English class. Dear parents, I highly appreciate for making your support to bring up your child in the studies by making them to watch the video classes and also helping them to complete their classwork and homework. Once again, I thank you all the parents for your kind support to perform the assessment very well and for the performance of your child in the assessment. We are very happy to say that all the children perform well in the assessment. Thank you parents and also children. Today we are going to learn picture comprehension. Today our topic is picture comprehension. Look at the picture carefully and repeat the paragraph 2 or 3 times. Then answer the questions given which is related to the paragraph. Now let's start the class. Now look at the picture carefully children. The topic is lesson number 21, picture comprehension. Picture comprehension. Number 1, library. Number 1, library. Library. Read the passage and answer the questions. I told you no already. Read the passage and answer the questions. Now look at the picture. Here one girl and one boy are reading the books in the library. One girl and one boy reading the book in the library. Now let's learn the paragraph. I have a brother. She is having a brother. This is a brother. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We like to read books. They like to read books very much. Okay. We like to read books. We read books in the library. We read books in the library. Now once again let's repeat children. Let's repeat 3 times. Repeat with me children. I have a brother. I have a brother. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We like to read books. We read books in the library. We read books in the library. What is her brother name children? Her brother name is Vishal. They like to read books and they read books in the library. Now once again let's read the passage. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We read books in the library. Now let's answer the question. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Number 1. I have a brother and his name is, what is her brother name? I have a brother and his name is, check in the paragraph. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. V-I-S-H-A-L. Vishal. Number 2. They like to. Again check the paragraph. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. So the answer is read books. R-E-A-D, read. B-O-O-K-S, books. Read books. Number 3. We read books in the dash. Once again, read the passage. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We read books in the library. We read books in the library. So the answer is library. L-I-B-R-A-R-Y. Library. Children, please take out your JoyWave book and open page number 30. Open page number 30. Lesson number 21. Picture comprehension. P-I-C-T-U-R-E. Picture. C-O-M-P-R-E-H-E-N-S-I-O-N. Comprehension. Picture comprehension. Number 1. L-I-B-R-A-R-Y. Library. L-I-B-R-A-R-Y. Library. Read the passage and answer the questions. Read the passage and answer the questions. Read this passage and answer the given questions. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We read books in the library.
I have a brother. His name is Vishal. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We like to read books. We read books in the library. We read books in the library. Now let's answer the question. Fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Number one, I have a brother and his name is Dash. Now read the passage, children, and find out the answer. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. So write Vishal here. V-I-S-H-A-L. Vishal. I have a brother and his name is Vishal. Number two, we like to. Read the passage. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We like to read books. R-E-A-D, read. One finger space. B-O-O-K-S, books. We like to read books. Number three, we read books in the. Where is the answer? Find out, children. Find out in the passage. I have a brother. His name is Vishal. We like to read books. We read books in the library. We read books in the library. L-I-B-R-A-R-Y. Read the passage carefully. The answer will be there in the passage only. Okay. Now let's repeat. I have a brother and his name is Vishal. Answer is Vishal. Number two, we like to read books. Answer is read books. Number three, we read books in the library. We read books in the library. Parents, please guide your child to complete the homework. Thank you.